Hello guys, it's Natea and welcome back to another video. Today I'll be showing you guys how I make my homemade shampoo for me and my daughter's hair. So those are the ingredients that I'm using. I'm using apple cider vinegar, liquid black soap, grapeseed oil, tea tree oil, and some glycerin. Alright, so I'm going to be using aloe vera as well. Don't forget, aloe vera is one of the main ingredients. So I picked this aloe vera plant from my tree outside. I did wash it off. You want it to be clean. And then I'm just using my knife to cut it into pieces. Okay, then you're going to want to take your sharp edges off. And then you're going to extract the gel from the aloe vera. So first I peel off one side of the aloe vera, get that green skin off, and then I use my spoon to scrape the gel outside of the other part of the green skin and put it in my little measuring cup there. So the reason why, so some of the ingredients like black soap, it is very cleansing, and I really want that for my scalp and my daughter's scalp. We suffer from eczema, we have some problems with our scalp, so cleansing is a major importance to us. So that's why I went for African black soap, and that's what the gel is looking like. Apple cider vinegar will balance the pH, and it is also cleansing as well. Glycerin, this is a humectant, and it will help to draw moisture into our hair. The tea tree oil is antibacterial, and this will help, you know, to fight the bacteria, fungus and so on, all those things. And then we have distilled water. So I'm just adding some distilled water to my aloe vera gel, and I'm gonna go ahead and blend it. I did finish blending. I'm using my stocking cap to kind of run it through, kind of like strain it or something like that. I don't want any of the pulp, if you call it pulp, from the aloe vera in my shampoo. So I run it through my stocking cap to get all of that out. I kind of had a lot remaining here after doing the first strain, so I'm gonna go ahead and blend that. And then I already went ahead and blended it, and this is what it is, and you're gonna see what is left. So you kind of want to not waste your aloe vera, right guys? You don't want to waste it. So that's what's left, and I'm kind of happy about that. So I went ahead and grabbed my measuring spoons. So for my black soap, I kind of use a quarter of this bottle. I'm not using exact measurements here, guys. I'm just kind of eyeballing certain things and just using it, right? For the tea tree oil, I think I added 2 1/2 teaspoons, which would be 1 teaspoon, really. I just kind of, for the apple cider vinegar, I added 1 tablespoon. I'm using it in my daughter's hair as well, so I kind of didn't want it to be too strong. And this is safe for her hair, just in case y'all are wondering, okay? And then the glycerin, I use, I think, 2 teaspoons, I think. Guys, I wasn't sure of the exact measurements, but... And then for the grapeseed oil, I kind of just put some in there until I feel like I've had enough. I didn't use exact measurements, okay? I just added things until I feel like I've had enough, okay? And then I mix it up with my spoon. And this was really gel-like because the aloe vera is the main part of it. And I added some water just to lighten it up a bit. And then I'm gonna add that to a bottle. So this bottle that I used was actually a container that my toner was in that was finished. So I washed the bottle out, and I'm gonna use it. I'm gonna be storing this in my refrigerator, and it will last up to a month or so, or maybe two. I put it in the refrigerator to prevent it from spoiling. I did not add vitamin E oil to this. If you want it to last long, you can add vitamin E oil. And there you go, it actually suds. So guys, vitamin E oil can act as your preservative, but I don't use none, and mine never spoil. I keep it in my fridge. Alright guys, so that is it. Thank you for watching. I hope this video has been helpful. Let me know if you will try it. If you like it, leave a comment down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to be the most authentic you. Bye bye.
The obvious reasons, true love is no longer in season. Who can you trust anymore? All they do is walk out the door. Eventually